Lake Okeechobee. I got one about three and a half pounds right here on bed. Give me just a couple minutes and I'll show you how to catch it.
How we do it, like Okeechobee style.
About a 4 pounder. Baby. Lake Okeechobee, man. This place, there's nothing like it. Big, that's probably a 5 pounder. Let her go so she can guard her nest some more. Couldn't stand it in the mouth, right between the eyes. Another fun day on Okeechobee. It doesn't get much more fun than this. You can catch those all day long here. Probably a little over 3 1/4 maybe. Or right around 3 1/4. This is a big one. I was working on another one, then I saw this one's right underneath the boat. So let's see if we can get her to bite. Two big ones in there now, both of them about 4 pounds. I'm a nervous wreck. There's big fish swimming around everywhere. Is that awesome or what? There's about 4 more just like her, sitting in the same place. Got her right between the eyes. close.
Took a little while, but another victim on Okeechobee.